about a dozen downtown businesses were boarded up Wednesday, and glass littered the sidewalks following two nights.
Strong, forgiving, resilient, and loyal as all hell. New Orleans reminds me of a pit bull and of myself. I'm Tia Torres, and I rescue pit bulls and people. Now we're in the city of second chances. But will this city want us as much as we want it?
Pit Bulls and Parolees. New season, Saturday, October 6th at 10. Animal Planet, surprisingly human.